Yeah, I'm loving it. It's been a great experience so far. I've been here just over a week now. The training's been in town. All the boys have been great. Welcome on. All the smitten, everything's great. I really enjoy it so far.
Yeah, you've been moving quickly and there's that culture there, that will to win all the time. How's that come across to you? Is it much to
say? Yeah, I think so. I can say that when I first met him, that was the kind of mentality around about the club. And I noticed that throughout the 3 or 4 times I played in my season. So yeah, I think that'll certainly work in my favour this year as well.
This is a lone beat to look forward to. You survived last season and so many other lone beat sides over the last couple of years. Is that something you're able to bring to the guys and let them know what to expect?
Yeah, no, I think so. Like you say, I've got played the majority of teams in the Lowland League, scored against a couple, so it'll be a tough test this year. Myself, I've played against teams like that, and so have the boys last season in cup games, so yeah, it'll be a tough test, but I don't see why there's any reason why they can't get the in time.
Well, so you came in after that dramatic last year in the league.
Yep.
Did the guys give you any tips on the first day back, or was it business as usual?
Aye, money McDowell did. But other than that, no, the boys are great. The boys knew I started out with the boys coming together, and I'll say that over and over again. Last season was a challenge. It was a bit exciting all the way to the last day, but the boys started out with it, and I'm more than delighted to be making news to the club at this stature. Yeah, no, they did. It started as a tough test. It was good, but it was a good night for the boys. Good test, good fitness. So I think we saw the drill come to the game, but obviously I like not the main thing that's in the season. But yeah, we should again give ourselves a league 2 thing.
You guys are enjoying that. It's what everybody wants to be. I think I'm going to get some muscle at this point. I'm not going to be able to stay happy to be here.
So, like, in the football, did you know any of the guys who came in?
Yeah, I played against, played up here a good few times. Two season friendly, two season tournament. I know a few of the boys have been part of this, a few of the boys for a long time, so I've been a good warm welcome for that. Enjoyed it.
How did they make the trip come out? Was it in the pipeline for a while? Or?
I was in the pipeline for a while. We went to show one at the start of the year, so I only had 6 months left in my contract, so as soon as I felt like I'm nothing like I said before, it was a no-brainer. There was a couple of other teams involved, I had a few other options, but as far as I was concerned, I'm a hard to come to Kelty, so happy to be here.
Was it sort of, if you decided before then, or was it sort of finished before these years on and the football would change and
well, to be honest with you, that never really came to light until towards the end of the season. So for me, even if Kelty didn't go up into the loan, there's a club with a point to Kelty. Like I said, there was other options, and the options were together, and I never even knew they were going to Scotland. So I just, like I said, things Kelty come up, and I was really enough for me. My heart's going to come together a little bit. I think so, definitely. I mean, I started off as a winger and as I was younger, and as I started to get older and more experienced, I feel like I've been a striker and quite successful as a striker last season. So hopefully kind of here it's only going to turn me on and make me a better player. So hopefully we can get down the front and get down the door and make it all better. It was tough. I mean, that was the first time meeting the boys on Saturday. So I was pretty nervous, but I was excited at the same time to see them working. But as soon as I got on the bus, all the boys started playing cards and that was really exciting. And then it's a different level when it was tough, really tough, because I was just back from the holidays, so pretty much just straight back into it. And no, it's good. It's good experience with the ball, so hope you get that more.
It's really tough so far. The hot weather
tough.
Makes the things more difficult than it was.
It was really tough tonight. Really, really tough. But good. It's what we need. It's only going to make us better, stronger, and that's why you're here. Put yourself in that level. That's all part of the experience. Part of the Kelty experience.
Chris, welcome to Kelty Hearts TV and welcome to the club. You've had a couple of weeks now, pre-season. How are you feeling? You're settling in?
Yeah, great. The boys are fantastic. They welcomed us into the club.
great start, good start, so
that's good. How easy is it coming into the side? Well, I won't be a bit, does that make it a bit easier or a bit harder for you?
Aye, it makes it a bit easier, aye, but as I say, the boys are welcome and whenever they're going on that side for us, so we can see a man in the
side. Okay, you've been moving up into the Lowlands each this year. This will be the first time I guess that you've played a lot of the side. You got any idea of the players and the clubs that you're going to be up against?
I've not, to be honest, not. I mean, I've played junior for sometimes about 17 years, so that's kind of how I went. Not really for 10 years, and any of that opposition, but I'm not sure, but it'll be good.
You've got a run out on Saturday and the pre-season game, a FIL game. Are you happy with how you played?
Ah, it's going to be alright, it's just 45 minutes, so yeah, it's going to be alright.
And then we've got a big game this weekend against, against the local rivals. Are you looking forward to that?
I am, I'm really looking forward to that. It's going to be good. It's a nice big game.
Good. And so, what about you and your brother playing together then? Do you know all about each other's games?
Well, to be honest, when the first two fight games were at Portland, and we never really played a lot, we were quite young, but we had 2 years at Kenny and we were together, so just kind of settled in with them, that's why.
Good. Alright, well, all the best for the season and thanks for coming.
Thanks.